We are family. I got all my friends. Was in the darkness, I was out in the cold. Seemed nothing could heal this hole in my soul. You reached out your arms to me, held out your heart to me, pulled me back from the edge. Thought I'd reach the end. straight back where faith was so hard to find. You gave me my life back. You were my lifeline. The love that you gave me is love that has saved me. Your strength is what made me strong. You held me and I held on. When I was drowning, when I was so confused, you pulled me through. I was in the shadow, lost, nothing left to lose. You pulled me through, out of the dark, into your arms, into the
Good evening, everyone. My name is Delyn Scott, and tonight I will be playing Blue Mood.
that I don't know when tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes, tomorrow comes. And though the road is long, I look up to the sky. In the dark, I found the hope that I won't fly. And I sing along, I sing along, and I sing along.
Good evening, everyone. My name is Moran Coney, and the selection I'll be playing for you tonight is Beauty and the Beast. Thank you.
Alrighty.
This was a poem called Thank You that I wrote. This was written to thank the soldiers, the ones who put their lives aside to protect mine, the ones who battle and train to begin battle. Thank you, and thank you once more. I thank those that lie awake at night with the trauma of past battles. I thank those who gave a limb for my safety. Thank you for standing to be a soldier. Thank you.
I will go with you.
If you need a friend, if you need somebody, just call me. Just lean on me. We can work it out.
Yes, we shall overcome someday.
You got to lean on me.
You got to lean on me. Yes, we can. We shall
sometimes it's hard, but I'll stay strong. I'm proud of who I am. Some days get hard and I just break down, yeah. Some days I have a frown, I cry aloud. Sometimes I stand, but I am put down. My life is a mess right now. I am perfect the way I am, no matter what they say. I'll stand up tall, be proud of who I am. I'll keep being strong. Friends, I know I'm black in your eyes. I just want that feeling of equal rights. I'm standing up tall, I can't take this. I'm showing my true color. Got the world to change a nation. Having equality is what I want the most. To be treated right and never fear no pope. I want this world to be a better place. So stand by me. Let's show our true colors.
You can dance every day. My second piece I will be playing this evening is Pink Panther.
Thank you. have a story to tell. Stories of happiness and joy. Stories of sadness and pain. When we were young, we were but a blank page. As we grew, our blank page filled with stories that were written, erased, and rewritten again by all of our experiences and the people we met along the way.
I can do anything. I have a full life to live.
My story might not be new to you.
My story is not your story.
My story is not your story.
My life has just begun.
You are part of my story.
I am a part of your story.
Best part.
The best part.
The best part.
But the best part?
My story
is
unwritten.
I am unwritten, carry my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand, ending a plan.
Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the words that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost taste it.
Sometimes my tries are outside the lines. We've been conditioned to not make mistakes, but I can't live that way.
Staring at the blank page before you, open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate the way that you cannot find. Reaching for something in the distance, so close you can almost stay.
We all have a story to tell. Stories of happiness and joy. Stories of sadness and pain. When we were young, we were but a blank page. As we grew, our blank page filled with stories that were written, erased, and rewritten again by all of our experiences and the people we met along the way.
I can do anything. I have a full life to live.
My story might not be new to you.
My story is not your story.
My story is not your story.
My life has just begun.
You are part of my story.
I am a part of your story.
Best part.
The best part.
The best part.
But the best part?
My story is unwritten.
I am unwritten, carry my mind, I'm undefined. I'm just beginning, the pen's in my hand.